Hello everyone, welcome to the fourth edition of 100% Manusia Film Festival Virtual Closing Ceremony. We are so glad to see you back again with us. 100% Manusia Film Festival is a film festival which prioritizes issues in human rights, diversities, genders, people with disabilities, mental health, and HIV/AIDS. 100% Manusia Film Festival aims to raise awareness of these various issues and to create platform for opening, sharing, and exchanging creativity. Since we believe that every human should be free from labels, stereotypes, prejudice, and negative stigma. This year, for the fourth edition of 100% Manusia Film Festival, it is held differently through online platform, held from the 3rd to the 10th December 2020, with the theme of the festival this year is Courage. 14 films are already available on Festival Scope, and the last one, which is the closing film, can be accessed at 7 p.m. today. Also, 12 fringe events are being held with just one event left. 100% Talk, Aging Gracefully, could also be joined on our Instagram Live at 8 p.m. For more information about the festival and how to enjoy the festival, you can visit 100%manusia.com for downloading this year's catalog and to browse details information about all the films, events, and how to watch on Festival Scope. You can also follow our social media account, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook page, and also YouTube page, 100% Manusia, for more updates. And now has come with us for the closing ceremony speakers, Kurnia, Dwijayanto, Director of Bhinneka, Cipta, Setara, Rain Cuaca, 100% Manusia Film Festival, Festival Director, His Excellency Cameron MacKay, Canada Ambassador to Indonesia, and Kartika Jahja, 100% Manusia Film Festival Ambassador. Also, we have a very special performance by Inkana and Imada at the very end of today's closing ceremony, so stay tuned to see the awaited performance. During the remarks of our speakers, we will also watch our festival trailer and some ads from our partners, and the speech will be delivered continuously. So without further ado, let's start the first speaker. The screen is yours.
Indang apa seko kondao sih, say?
Kayaknya bakal ada pengumuman penting ya.
Pengumuman penting? Pengumuman apaan?
Jadi gini, 100% Manusia Film Festival tahun ini ada lagi.
Hah? Oh, gimana caranya, Ren? Kita kan lagi pandemi.
Emang rencana lo kayak gimana?
Jadi, kita akan online. Online-nya di Festival Scope.
Let's go! Yay!
Masih meeting gak sih?
Hai semua, kembali lagi bersama saya, Kurnia Dwijayanto, Ketua Dewan Pengurus dari Yayasan Bhinneka Cipta Setara. Hampir sedikit lagi, kita menuju ke akhir dari rangkaian 100% Manusia Film Festival 2020. Gimana kesan-kesannya? Di tahun ini kita melakukan kegiatan yang sedikit berbeda dari offline ke online. Tetap dalam semangat 100% Manusia Film Festival yang penuh dengan keberanian, full of courage, kami harapkan festival tahun ini dapat memberikan banyak informasi edukasi yang sangat bermanfaat bagi kita semua. Nah, dalam penghujung waktu akhir ini, mengakhiri detik-detik berakhirnya 100% Manusia Film Festival 2020, saya secara personal ingin berterima kasih kepada seluruh pendukung kegiatan acara ini. Dimulai dari para komite kegiatan, mitra, kolaborator, hingga kalian semua para penonton setia dari 100% Manusia Film Festival. Tapi yang gak kalah penting, saya secara pribadi dan mewakili organisasi Bhinneka Cipta Setara dan 100% Manusia Film Festival ingin berterima kasih kepada sahabat semua yang sudah memberikan kontribusinya, terutama untuk kontribusi lebihnya kepada kami melalui donasi Kita Bisa yang sudah sahabat berikan. Kami berharap kami dapat terus mendorong terciptanya masyarakat Indonesia yang toleran melalui penyebaran informasi edukasi bersama 100% Manusia Film Festival. Dan juga tentunya terus meningkatkan pemahaman kita terkait dengan keberagaman, kesetaraan, hingga keadilan atas hak dasar manusia untuk menjadi manusia seutuhnya 100% manusia. Kami berharap dan berdoa tentunya untuk masa-masa pandemi ini dapat kita lalui secara aman, sehat, dan kita lalui bersama hingga kita dapat bertemu di 100% Manusia Film Festival di tahun-tahun berikutnya. Dan tentunya untuk kami, Bhinneka Cipta Setara dan 100% Manusia dapat segera hadir di tengah-tengah sahabat semua untuk kegiatan offline dalam acara bulanan kami. Terima kasih juga atas semua kontribusi yang sudah sahabat berikan secara aktif. Dan terutama saya ingin berterima kasih sudah menonton 100% Manusia Film Festival 2020. Kami akan terus berlanjut dan terus membawa perubahan untuk Indonesia yang toleran sebagai rumah aman, nyaman bagi kita semua. Selesai dari saya, salam kebinekaan, salam 100% manusia.
Today, we are almost at the end of the 100% Manusia Film Festival series of events. We, the committee, hope everyone has enjoyed watching our film lineup this year and also our online fringe events. This online festival is also a new experience for us, with many learning curves to be had. Nevertheless, we are glad to be able to share this experience with you. We hope this online festival is as inspiring to you as our festivals in the past. Our films are still available to watch at Festival Scope until December 12, 2020. We would like to thank our partners, our festival ambassador, our volunteers, our friends, and also our viewers. Special thanks to everyone who has donated through our donation boxes and also our kitabisa.com page. Have a great remainder of the year. Thank you for spending the last few weeks with us. We hope to see you again under better circumstances. So have a great holiday season and also a happy new year. Stay safe, stay sane, and see you again. Until next time, thank you very much.
One of us has to go. Make sure he's put to rest properly.
He already moved on from us years ago.
You can't punish him anymore.
Are you Ricky's mom? From Texas?
Ricky owned the bar.
It's yours now.
Oh, my Lord, I've inherited a gay bar.
You forgot to tell me?
It's been overwhelming.
I'd suggest you mingle, but I don't think you have much in common with this crowd.
All right, up next, Joan of Arkansas!
Not really much of a crowd.
What do you know about running a drag bar?
I'm a Southern Baptist choir mistress. Different songs, same diva. Some of the wigs are the same, too. I want y'all to sing.
What, really sing?
Is Ricky's a baby's father?
Oh, God, no.
The guy left me for some girl he met in line for the new iPhone.
Ma'am, it's not polite to stare.
It's all right. It's my mother.
I'll give anything to see my son again. Just once. Nobody intervened for my son, so I'm intervening for you. See the stars within your eyes, and when I'm dancing with you. Well, the most wonderful evening I've had. And I need you more than ever. And if you
only hold me tight, we'll be home. My specialty? Banana climax.
Delicious.
My secret ingredient is resentment and a shit ton of baby food.
I think you were his inspiration. On stage, he was a real bitch.
I'm not looking at our son through your frightened eyes. Our boy was a star.
Making her Pandora's Box debut is my partner. I call her mom.
Il fallait aussi que je prenne la feuille pour les larmes de dans ma tête. Oh.
Je m'appelle Martha, j'ai 20 ans. Je viens de Belgique et je suis actrice. What is your dream film project?
My dream is to work in as many countries as possible in as many languages as possible.
I'm writing on it.
One that I would make.
Working in Spain with Ken Loach doing Land and Freedom was possibly my dream film project.
My dream is to be in a Star Wars film.
To play in a movie where I'm like a female Joker or something, like very dark.
Maybe I want to play a woman one day. That would be beautiful.
To have opportunity to do this job, that's all.
I would like to make an historic movie.
Sci-fi movie. I love science fiction.
That is the film that I know will become a success before I make it.
I'm working on it right now, maybe.
All the film I didn't do yet.
It's always the next film. It's always about the next film.
We all love stories.
We all love stories.
We all love stories.
We all love stories.
Hello, bonjour, hello. First of all, I would like to sincerely congratulate the organizers of the Setara Persen Manusia Film Festival for hosting a very successful event ending today on Human Rights Day. I'm very proud that the Canadian Embassy is able to support the festival again this year. Exactly 72 years ago, the United Nations General Assembly adopted the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, a milestone document that proclaimed that everyone is born free and equal in dignity and rights, no matter their identity, beliefs, or circumstances. This legacy, and that of the Canadian Charter of Rights and Freedoms, is the foundation of Canada's work to prevent gender-based violence, fight racism, and end all forms of discrimination. It is in that light that, at home and abroad, Canada actively promotes inclusion and diversity as a source of strength for every society. Excluding members of society from full participation due to prejudice, discrimination, or other barriers causes everyone to suffer. This is a day when we can celebrate the universal values of equality, justice, and freedom, and reflect on how to make the vision of a fair and equal world a reality. The theme of inclusion underlies the two events that Canada is proudly sponsoring in this year's film festival. The 100% Talk discussion, entitled Aging Gracefully, will highlight the challenges facing members of the transgender community and their hope for a better future. I'm also pleased that a Canadian film, Stage Mother, has been chosen as the closing film of the festival. Shot entirely in Halifax, Nova Scotia, it's a lighthearted comedy drama about a conservative mother who inherited her recently deceased son's drag club. These are exciting events, and I'm sure you won't want to miss them. Lastly, allow me to thank the organizers, not only for their wonderful work to make this festival a reality amidst the extraordinary challenges of the pandemic, but also for standing up for human rights, inclusion, and respect for diversity. By choosing to speak up, you are being a voice to those who may not be heard, and Canada is proud to stand with you. Thank you. Merci. Terima kasih.
Halo semuanya, nama saya Kartika Yahya. Saya adalah ambasador 100% Manusia Film Festival. Nah, gak terasa festival film kita sudah sampai di penghujung acara. Sudah 15 film dari 11 negara yang diputarkan. Meskipun saya gak sempat nonton semuanya, tapi dari beberapa film yang saya tonton di 100% Manusia Film Festival, semuanya membuat impact yang luar biasa bagi saya. Sadar tidak sadar, film selalu jadi medium yang sangat powerful untuk memperluas wawasan, untuk kontak rasa dengan kehidupan yang jauh dari jangkauan kita, tanpa kita merasa digurui. Semoga kita bukan hanya bisa belajar, tapi juga bisa spring into action, mewujudkan keadilan dan kesetaraan dari hal-hal kecil yang bisa kita lakukan di lingkungan terdekat kita. Mendukung karya-karya film independen, mendukung festival-festival film bertema HAM, dan menyediakan ruang-ruang aman adalah salah satu cara yang bisa kita lakukan. Terima kasih semua panitia, semua filmmaker, dan semua yang mendukung berjalannya acara ini. Semoga inisiatif mulia 100% Manusia Film Festival selalu langgeng, dan kita bisa bertemu lagi di tahun berikutnya, dan berikutnya, dan berikutnya, dan berikutnya. Terima kasih semuanya. Keep loving, keep fighting. See you!
Here we are at the end of virtual closing ceremony. I would like to remind you some of the films are still available to rent and watch until 13th December 2020 at midnight. And to watch our closing film together with me, I'm so excited, you can watch Stage Mother on Festival Scope at 7 p.m. And then you can also join 100% Talk Aging Gracefully on Instagram. For the information about the festival, don't forget to check our website and social media accounts. You can also support us by donating to kitabisa.com. Visit link on the screen or click the link in our social media bio. Before ending the closing ceremony, we would like to say thank you to our valued partners. Movies That Matter, European Union, British Council, Canadian Embassy, Cine Europa, Erasmus Huis, French Embassy, Netherlands Embassy, Swedish Embassy, Institut Français Indonesia, Kekini Ruang Bersama, Kemala Home Living, Klinik Angsa Merah, Amnesty International, Arus Pelangi, Kontras, LBH Jakarta, LBHM, YLBHI, FKWI, Margin Kiri, Selatan Cafe, Trax Tour, Integral Pictures, M Appeal, Tumbuh Sinema Rakyat, Cinemax, Cineverse ID, Info Screening, Kincir, Magdalene, Mokino, StickyNote.com, and The Display. And now, let us watch this year's festival documentation, followed by special performance from Inkana featuring Imada. I'm Farid Ardian, signing off from today's ceremony, and see you on 100% Manusia Film Festival next year.
Teman begitu hangat mengalahkan sinar mentari. Dulu kita sahabat, berteman bagai ulat, berharap jadi kupu-kupu. Kini kita
pameran ini, teman-teman yang mungkin sekarang masih struggling bisa punya alasan buat hold on.
Artwork-artwork ini sangat bagus sekali dan memotiv banyak dan mungkin akan memotivasi banyak orang untuk menghadapi COVID-19 ini.
Nah, bagaimana Mas Roni melihat isu HAM ini dalam peta penerbitan buku di Indonesia, Mas?
Sekarang kan COVID, namun kesehatan mental suka tidak diperhatikan karena takut diragukan kewarasannya.
Bagaimana perempuan-perempuan di masa yang sama dengan Cutnya Din misalnya, dengan Rasuna Said, atau dengan Mariwal Namiramis, bagaimana sih mereka hidup gitu?
Such a turmoil of emotions by watching all of the films that you guys have made.
Di samping cerita ini menjadi milik si penuturnya, tapi juga menjadi milik kolektif.
I immediately saw her talent and really tried to help her.
Sahabat, teman begitu hangat, mengalahkan sinar mentari. Dulu kita sahabat, berteman bagai ular. Feeling small. tears are in your eyes, I will dry them all. I'm on your side. When times get rough, say long, silver girl.